Please, my lord. I tried my best, but I couldn't get past their lines. The tank's weapons were too strong, and the Bionicles used some kind of teleporter to extract it. There was no way I could get those weapons.
I want results, Lieutenant, not excuses. You have the audacity to return you with nothing in hand. You have hindered my progress, and for that, you shall pay the price.
Forgive me, my lord. I beg you. No!
Soundwave, dispose of this corpse.
Yes, Lord Rastrius.
Damn them. The Bionicles dare halt my desires for becoming reality. Those weapons could have given the Omega the ability to achieve absolute victory in one mighty strike. Now, because of my minions' insolence, we must resort to alternative methods. Soundwave, how powerful are the Omega's primary and secondary Hyperion cannons?
The cannons, individually, generate a temperature equivalent to the nearest star, melting any armor. When linked, they are as powerful as the Hydra cannon.
Interesting. Do we have the resources to develop anything new for the war machine?
Affirmative, my lord.
Contact the research and development bureaus. I want them to create a backup AI unit for the Omega as an insurance policy.
It will be done, but may I ask why, my lord?
Because I have a new plan for destroying the Bionicles. We are no longer hunting for them. Instead, I want them hunting for us. Though I need time to perfect this strategy. Leave. You have your orders.
As you command, Lord Rastrius.
Officer, what happened to you?
Sir, there was an explosion in one of the hero's development rooms. Apparently too much energy was extracted during the teleportation operation, which overheated one of the hero's power cores. Sections 15 and 16 were caught in the blast. Casualties in those areas are reported to be high.
Damn that old fool. I told him there were alternatives. Where is General Gellin?
I think he's in the command center, but I'm not entirely sure, sir.
Thank you, officer. Keep this area under control.
Sir.
Captain! Captain, there was an explosion in the hero's development rooms!
I know, Kopaka. Do you need assistance with the wounded?
Yes, sir. We need more hands to carry the wounded to the medical center.
Typhoon, Bowie, you and your men help the wounded out of here.
You've got it.
Conan, let's go.
General, we're losing power. Should I transfer more energy from another sector?
Do it. Extract all power from any sectors that aren't deemed useful. We have to keep all central systems active. Kongu, it's about time you showed up. You should be court-martialed for disobeying my orders.
I should have you court-martialed for what you did.
What the hell are you talking about?
You had the nerve to send them on that mission, even when I warned you that they could not handle it. You had the audacity to leave them behind without hesitation. Because of your actions, he has died in vain.
Who are you talking about?
Commander Voltraz. You wanted me to leave him for dead for some damned pile of scrap. And you were too stubborn to find another method of power for the teleporter, which cost the lives of your own soldiers.
You don't even know what you're saying.
Excuse me.
I made those decisions because I had no other choice. We are at war, if you didn't notice, and we have to be rational with our strategies, even if that means spending lives in the process. Voltraz died because it was necessary for our people and us. And I would expect someone like you to understand that.
His death was not necessary. And if you ever see that again, you will suffer the consequences. Do you know how he died? He died like an animal. Torn apart piece by piece. Do you think that was necessary? Do you think pushing our warriors so far that they become too exhausted to fight and die because of that necessary? You are the reason we are losing this war, and you dare think you are just in your actions. I would go so far as to say you are a traitor, a lapdog to Ra's Grease.
Ah! Don't you ever relate me to that monster! I am no traitor. I am a servant to my people. You don't know what it's like to know that whenever you give an order, soldiers could die. My duty puts stress upon me like nothing you could ever fathom. Don't pretend like you know.
Actually, Delu, I do. Don't try to weasel your way out of this. You know you are at fault. You say you are a servant of the people. But as you hide here like a coward, I am witnessing the true horrors of this war. I've seen things you wouldn't believe, and you never will as long as you hide behind your lies. Whenever I tell one of my own to do something that could end their lives, I at least have the decency to show remorse for my actions, unlike you.
You will not talk down to me. Stand down now or I will kill you.
Do it and you will prove everything I have said.
Ah!
Stop! Kongu, what are you doing? Don't you see what's happening here? If you kill him, you'll only be as corrupt as the general. If you kill him, you'll become what you swore to destroy. Hypocrisy, corruption, and tyranny. Is that what you want? To have every ideal you have, everything you hold close, to be thrown away for what? Revenge?
Conan, because of his actions, so many of our brothers have died. He's the reason Voltres is dead. If he continues his tyrannical reign, who knows how many more will die.
I understand that, but killing Galoo won't redeem their deaths. If anything, it'll make them be in vain. Someone told me a long time ago that once you sell yourself to revenge, there is no more justice, only pain. If you kill Galoo in revenge, that will only build on top of itself, till nothing remains but the pain you and the others have felt. I'm not asking you this for your or my sake, but for everyone in this room, everyone in this building, and everyone in this war. Please, show him justice.
Gunfire! Is everyone alright?
We are fine, Sergeant.
What's going on, Captain?
A change of command. I hereby decree, under the order of Martinui's code of conduct, that General Galoo is to be arrested for crimes against the Bionicle, including treason and corruption.
What? You can't do this!
Now, Sergeant.
Yes, sir.
You can't just throw me away. I'm superior to you. You need me. All of you do.
We don't need you anymore, General. I'm assuming control of this army.
No! You'll burn us all to the ground, you son of a bitch!
Should we put him in the brig, General Kongu?
No. He can't be allowed to be around others. He could manipulate them like he did before. Send him to Outpost Theta.
But sir, that's on the edge of the border.
That's the idea. He'll spend the rest of the war there. But until then...
No, 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 Kongu! You'll pay for this! I'll reclaim my rightful place, one way or another!
Continue your work, brothers.